We're saying, no, this is not a good deal. But it gives me serious comfort to know that after the 23rd of September, and New Zealand First being in government, there will be no such deal done. So don't panic, but get people to vote for New Zealand First.
Clayton, does that mean if it goes through before the election that you'd repeal the whole TPP?
It will not go through before the election.
Are you sure?
It will not go through before the election.
So long as you're part of the government, the TPP will not be in place?
Correct.